Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The Honorable Mrs. Nikmatuniayah, SIMSC Accounting as a Lecturer in the Research Methodology. Let me introduce myself. My name is Safira Almalia Putri, NIM 341-19523 from Accounting Class 3F. Here, I will present my final project proposal entitled Calculation of Income Tax Article 23 at DSL Logistics Semarang. There are three presentation structures that I will convey. The first is an introduction. This introduction consists of background, research question, purpose, and benefit. The second is literature review, and the last is research methodology. Okay, for the first material, which is about the background, for the background of the research title that I took as follows. Tax is one research of state revenue and state revenue that needs be increased. One of the tax that is often a counter is income tax article 23. However, in the calculation of income tax article 23, there are still often differences between theory and practice in the world of work. At the Netran Service Logistics, there are still some error in the calculation of tax income article 23. From the background for compile this research, the title is Calculation of Income Tax Article 23 at the Netran Service Logistics in 2020. Research question of the problem. Based on the description of the background, the problem in this study can be formulated: 1. How to calculate, deduct, and report income tax Article 23 at the Netran Service Logistics in 2020. 2. How is Article 23 calculation, deduction, and reporting of income tax according to the Netran Service Logistics in 2020 with taxation law number 36 of 2008 concerning income tax? 3. Regarding the purpose and benefits of research. Based on the formulation of the existing problems, the purpose of the research are: the purpose of this study was to determine the income of Article 23 PT DSL Logistics Semarang with law number 36 of 2008 concerning income tax. And there are several benefits from this research. The benefits of writing this final project are as follow. 1. For writers, the authors hope to impress knowledge, skill, insight, and information, especially regarding Article 23 income tax, and apply the knowledge that has been obtained during lectures by making observation during research. 2. For PT DSL Logistics Semarang, the research is used as input and provides information regarding the calculation and reporting of income tax Article 23 according to law number 36 of 2008 concerning income tax. This providing that the calculation and reporting of income in Article 23 of the cost incurred for tax loss that should have been avoided. 3. For Semarang State Polytechnic, as additional information and literature that provides an overview for students of the accounting department who will prepare their final project. The second is literature review. General tax, according to law number 16 of 2009 concerning general profession and tax procedure in article 1 paragraph 1, tax are contribution of taxpayer to the state that are owed by individuals or entities that are coerced in nature based on the law, without getting direct compensation, and are used for the needs of the state for the greatest properties of the people. Income tax. The tax rate is a tax base for tax objects that are the responsibility of the taxpayer. According to Mardiosmo, there are three kinds of tax rates, namely 1. Comparable rates or proportional. The rate is in the form of a fixed percentage, regardless the amount that is tax so that amount of tax payable is proportional to the amount of tax that is subject to tax. 2. Fixed rate. The rate is a fixed amount or same to the amount subject to tax so that the amount of the tax payable remains fixed. 3. Progressive rate. Percentage of the tariff used is greater when the number of more tax. And then income tax article 23. According to the official, income tax article 23 is a tax withheld on income received or earned by domestic taxpayers or individuals and entities and permanent forms of business originating from capital service delivery or administration activities other than those which have been deducted by Article 21 Income Tax. This Article 23 Income Tax is paid or payable by a government agency or domestic tax subjects, activity organizer, permanent establishment, or representative of other foreign companies. Article 23 Income Tax Rate. The tax rate used in the calculation of income tax article 23 according to law No. 36 of 2008 are grouped into namely 1. Tariff of 15% is imposed in income in the form of dividend in any name and form including dividend from insurance companies to policyholder and distribution of the remaining operating result of competitive. 2. Interest include premium, discount, and rewards from graduate debt repayment. 3. Royalties, prize, award, bonus, and the like other than those that have been deducted with income tax as referred to in Article 22. 2. A rate of 2% is imposed in income in the form of 1. Rent and other income in connection with the used property except land and or building rental. 2. Compensation in connection with energy service, management service, contraction service, consulting service, and other service other than service that have been deducted with income tax as referred to in Article 21 of the Income Tax Law. The last part of the presentation will discuss research methodology. 1. Definition of the research method is basically a scientific way to obtain data with certain goals and views. Research methods that need to be considered are scientific methods, data, goals, and views, and the results of the studies can be used to understand, solve, and anticipate problems. 2. Data search and type. Sugiono classifies data search into namely 1. Primary data. Primary data is the data that directly provides data to the data collectors. The primary data taken must be accounting, objective, and valid in accordance with the reality that exists in the object of research, because it will be used as the main reference in solving the problem formulation. Primary data obtained include evidence withholding in context Article 23. 2. Secondary data. Secondary data is data search data that does not directly provide data to data collector. How to obtain data can be through other people or come from documents that contain information about the object under study in order to complement and strengthen primary data. Secondary data used in this study as well as company profile and the result of the calculation of withholding in context Article 23. 3. Data collection technique. 1. Observation. Video co-argues that observation is systematic observation and recording of the elements that appear in and seem present in the object of research. On the other hand, Rianto revealed that observation is a data collection method that use direct and indirect observation. In study observation, were made by directly asking company owner and employees about the data need to analyze the issue risk. To interview. Interview or interview is a data collection method that requires direct communication between the investigator and the subject or respondent. Through this technique, the research conduct question and answer to the owner as well as the finance and personal department about withholding income tax Article 23. And then, documentation. Sugiono's suggests that documentation is a record of events that have been researched. 4. Systematic operating. Chapter 1. Introduction. Chapter 2. Literature review. Chapter 3. Research method. Chapter 4. Result and discussion. Chapter 5. Closing. And then activity schedule. That's all my presentation. Sorry about my mistake. Thank you for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.